must unlearn what you have learned.
As it is now, the Statue of Liberty sits upon a pedestal on Liberty Island. That's right, Liberty Island, not Ellis Island. Another interesting piece of residue you can find is this 1986 Statue of Liberty coin inscribed with Ellis Island on it. Is this just a mistake? The Black Tom explosion. So the most troubling Mandela effect to me is what is considered the first terrorist attack in America. No, it wasn't Pearl Harbor. No, it wasn't 9/11. It was a German attack on American soil all the way back in 1916. Sound familiar? It doesn't to me. The setting is July 30th, 1916, in Jersey City, New Jersey, on Black Tom Island. Now, the strange part about this Mandela effect is, because it is so big and so important, it causes massive ramifications throughout time. So it not only changes this one point in history, but it changes multiple things, and we're going to get into that as we go on. The first of which is now we're told that this is the turning point as to why the U.S. joined World War I. But I was always told it was because of the sinking of the Lusitania. What is the final word of this location in New York? Grand Central blank. Is it Grand Central Station or is it Grand Central Terminal? I'll give you a minute to think about it. Grand Central is the third busiest train station in North America and is located in Midtown Manhattan. For me, it has always been Grand Central Station. What about you? Even when you Google Grand Central, the autofill feature offers up the word station. When you click it, it brings this up.
Said life was like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get.
London calling to the faraway town. Now war is declared and battle come down.
I must break you.
Come out of the cupboard, you boys and girls. The ice is coming, the sun's zooming in. Meltdown expected, the wheat is going thin. Engines stop running, but I have no fear. Cause London is drowning, I live by the river.
I was around when Jesus Christ had his moment of doubt and pain. Me, damn sure the pilot washed his hands and sealed his fate.
Pleased to meet you. Hope you guess my name.
Oh, yeah.
But what's puzzling you is the nature of my game. I stuck around St. Petersburg when I saw it was a time for change. I killed the Tsar and his ministers at a stage screaming fame. I rode a tank.
Age ain't nothing but a number. You know what I'm saying?
Wait, you knew her mom?
She done made me my own dinosaur.
Thank you.